you some Chinese. You need to eat.
You're gonna keep me here. This is really good. I love Chinese food.
The place that makes it's the best in town.
I'm not trying to pry. What's your name, if you don't mind me asking?
Derrick.
I'm Sarah.
I know.
How do you know? I've never even seen you before.
You wouldn't remember. It was a long time ago.
Why are you making this so difficult for me? I'm just trying to figure this out.
Trying to keep you out of trouble. I'm sorry it was so hard on you when I brought you up here.
You scared the hell out of me. I thought you were gonna kill me.
Those two guys that took you, they would have killed you. I was just trying to quit the small talk. You're safe here now. But unfortunately, you can't leave until I figure this out.
My parents must have people looking for me.
They do. But there are others that are looking for you as well.
I don't get it. How does this have anything to do with you?
I started something. And it got out of hand. And the deal went bad. Now I'm trying to straighten it out, but I need time. So you're gonna have to trust me.
This has something to do with my parents' money, doesn't it?